Hello, folks. We're back. What's this? Not a slot machine. It's the carcass of the 1960s National Cash Register. You didn't run down the street with that because it weighed 110 kilograms. But if you wanted to put your money away, you had one of these. That's the old Uncle Sam 3-coin. Can't buy them anymore, but it took nickels, dimes, quarters, and Australian 20-cent pieces. That's what it's got in it. So, here's the old, here's the new. This portable cash register has got customer display, operator display, categories, ring up a sale, and hey, it even prints a receipt. So, we're all ready to go to the markets. If we need it, we got a portable cash drawer, so we can hook it up to a cash drawer. We can put a scanner on it. It's got 20,000 items, so you can have a pretty big store, barcodes, sell them all here. You can hook it up to your computer and get your reports. And if all else fails, the old, the new, we got the trusty shoebox. A lot of people using a shoebox. Does the job, chuck the money in, count it at the end of the day. That's it, folks. Thank you.